getting ready to resin my first Christmas trees ever. Actually, I've never done these and I'm excited. So these are 4x12 canvases and I got the beads at Joann's. They're clear glass gems. Well, not clear, they're kind of, I don't know, kind of aqua and pale green and clear. So yeah, these are really easy to do. You just throw them on there and mix your resin and let them harden overnight, and you've got some gorgeous ornaments.